There is no evidence to support the claim that solitary confinement increases safety or that its absence would increase violence within prisons.
A state prison inmate is now charged with murder for the death of another inmate last year while both were being held at Governor Correctional Facility.